Something always bothered me about Mav's noodle toss of Goose's tags. Goose had a son. Wouldn't Mav think that he would want his father's tags later in life? I could see the meeting. Son says to Mav, "You know, I've been going through Dad's medals and whatnot. Do you have his tags?" No, man. Toss those in the ocean with a laser toss. Jimmy and Sack wore Alvin's mix. All right, two things right there. Number one, he's got a great point. That was a really, really selfish thing for Mav to do. Man, the guy's just, it was all about Mav. See, that's the thing about Mav. It's always about Mav. It's always about Mav. Yeah, I can't get Goose out of my head. I can't go on. I can't shake this guy. How am I supposed to go up there when I'm flying around with Goose in my head? Talk to me, Goose. Talk to me, Goose. Talk to me, Goose. Talk to me before I throw your tags in the water like a girl, Goose. Talk to me, Goose. I'll talk to you, Mav. He's dead. He's dead. He's dead because of you, Mav. You killed Goose. He's dead. You don't have a best friend. And even worse, the kid doesn't have a father because of you, Mav. Meg Ryan doesn't have a husband because of you, Mav. The kid doesn't have a dad because of you, Mav. The Navy is now without one of its best navigators because of you, Mav. Yet you're the one who's going to get up on that pier and throw those tags like a little girl. Selfish, Mav. Selfish and cowardly. Yeah, 20 years from now, when that kid comes up, Mr. Mitchell? Yes? I believe you flew with my father. Goose? Yes. Yes, son, I did. You know, I've been going through his stuff. Do you by any chance have his tags? No, son, I don't. After I killed your father and left your mother husbandless, I threw those tags off the pier like a girl. Excuse me, you did what? I threw them off the pier like a girl. If you want them, you better get yourself a tank and go down and look for them. Actually, if memory serves, it was off a carrier, not the pier. I'm in the middle of nowhere on a carrier. Yeah, thanks. You killed my old man, and you threw his tags in the water. Thanks for everything, Mav. Mav killed Goose. It was all out of false pride, ego, recklessness, trying to prove a point. It was unsafe. Then again, every time that guy goes up there, he's unsafe. That's why he's Mav. But he did kill Goose. I don't care what anybody says. He killed him. Killed his best friend.